I'm Myron Peterson with the Ship's Company Shantymen, part of the group Ship's Company. You can find information on us on our website, www.shipscompany.org. We're here for the Hampton Blackbeard Festival for the 400th anniversary of Hampton.
I love Tortuga, starving to death when I heard a man say, I got the fastest grigger in all the West Indies, and I need 40 men who could help me away. When I asked the old salt of the work he was meaning, said, take in the bad Spanish ships on the sea. When I asked of the wages of all me hard labor, he threw back his head and he bellowed at me. No purchase, no pay is the rule of the day. If we don't take a prize, then you'll go empty handed. You'll fight like a dog to help pluck a fine jewel. Anyone stands against us, you'll have them to die. We shipped out on the Friday to ply the sweet trade, and weren't gone but a week till we spied our fair prey. Three fat Spanish ladies are stalled out to windward, but we had the surprise and we seize it today. We engaged them full on and we fought like the devil. One of us, three of them, yet we won't let them flee. And I had but one question for rugged sea captain. Why did you never say they'd be firing at me? No purchase, no pay is the rule of the day. If we don't take a prize, then you'll go empty-handed. You'll fight like a dog to help pluck a fine jewel. Anyone stands against us, you'll help them to die. We fired our big guns and we captured those galleons. They were as full of gold as three galleons can be. I made a small fortune from my one adventure and retired from a short career in piracy. Now I sit here in this fine London tavern, drinking the best that my money will buy. I'll work and I'll fight and I'm still a fine sailor, but there ain't enough money to pay me to die. No purchase, no pay is the rule of the day. If we don't take a prize, then you'll go empty-handed. You'll fight like a dog to help pluck a fine jewel. Anyone stands against us, you'll help them to die.